Happy birthday, Miley. I hope you have an amazing day. I love you so much.
Happy 26th birthday, Miley. We love you.
Happy birthday, Miley. The sky is more blue thanks to you.
Hi, Miley. Happy 26th birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday, Miley. I hope that you receive nothing but happiness for many, many more years to come.
Hey, Miley, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Miley. I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Miley.
Happy birthday, Miley.
Miley, happy birthday. I wish you the best. I love you.
Hey, Miley, I just wanted to say happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day. Can't wait for the new music. Can't wait for the new album. Can't wait for the new era. And I just hope you party on, stay strong, and love your life.
Happy birthday, Miley. I literally love you so much. I've idolized you ever since I was like fucking like, I want to say like ever since I was like 10 and like now I'm 17. So now like it's been like, we've been through like everything together and like I just love you so much. Like I would literally take a bullet for you. Like I hope you have like the best day ever and I like literally love you so much and you've inspired me to become vegan, so I just wanted to tell you that in your birthday message because I've been doing pretty good, and as you know, Thanksgiving was today, and I did not take a single piece of meat because vegan, right? But I just want to say, like, you're one of the most kindest, genuine people that I know, and although I don't, like, and, like, even though I don't know you personally, like, I just know that you are one of the best people in the world. Like, I literally fucking love you. Like, okay, let's just... Like, do you see, like, how much I love you? Like, girl, like, I fucking love you. Like, I would literally take a bullet for you. I would literally, like, if you needed a freaking kidney, like, I would literally give you a kidney. Like, I fucking love you so much. I've loved you for such a long time, and it just makes me so emo to think that, like, you were, like, on Hannah Montana, and I was watching you, and I've been such a fan ever since I was little, and, like, we both, like, grew up together, and, like, I love you so much. Like, you have had, like, such a positive impact on my life. And, like, I don't know where I would be without you. I don't know what I'd do without you. You're the reason, like, you're the light of my life. Like, I literally love you so much.